In this video, I'm going to show you a quick tip on how to half or double the BPM value of a track in your Serato library. Double-click on the BPM value of your selected track in the Serato library. Hold down the Alt key on your keyboard while the value is highlighted. While holding the Alt key, press the cursor key up to double the BPM value, or the cursor key down to half the BPM. Press Enter to save. You will get a prompt asking you if you want to adjust the grid of your track. If you do, press Yes. You will now have the BPM value saved to the track, so it will be like this next time you open Serato DJ software. This can be done for multiple tracks at once. Just select the tracks you want to adjust, and once you have the ones highlighted, repeat the previous steps.